Hey there, this is Sean with Off Leash Canine Training, and this here is Tayln. Tayln's come to us for our 14-day boarding training program. His owners have brought him to Off Leash today because stability in his commands and recall. Tayln hangs out with the owners when they're outside, but if anything interests Tayln that's more exciting than what's going on right there, he will travel away. The owners want to be able to recall him. They want to be able to feel safe with him off leash in their yard, as well as when they go out in town or to stores. They want to have that on leash control and that stability in those commands. Tayln will do a few things. He will sit. I think he'll down, they said, for treats. Let's see if he'll do anything for us now. Tayln, come here. Come here, buddy. Good. Can you sit? I know you can sit. Well, maybe. He's got a Grinch collar on, which is funny. Hey, Tayln. Can you sit? Well, we'll have to work on that. How about a down? Tayln, can you down? All right, so we have a down. We just don't have... Oh, down? Oh, okay. Handshake. That'll work too. So you can see stability in the commands. How about a place? Will you do a place? That's a no. So I look forward to showing you his progress in the next 14 days. Good job, buddy. Another huh? Huh? Another shake? Now you won't even do that. All right. Let's go.